Gentlemen, a missile specter puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. We've got a blank check.
Video feed from Sat 1 is clear. Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. You may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
It's over. Come on. We still have a war plan.
What the hell happened here? Oh, man. It's quiet.
Hey, is your red dot working? Mine down.
Mine's down, too.
It's red, bro. Looks like optics are down. Comms, too. There's not even a streetlight for blocks.
Wow. Check it out, man.
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Doug, take point.
Storm! Storm! Oh, we will fire on you!
I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Target! 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 Roscomite. Let's go.
Watch the movement.
Whiskey O.
60 seconds. We gotta push through.
When the time's right.